China was building strong minds and strong bodies, aware of the importance to the nation of a vigorous and informed youth. Here's a young fellow who means business.